ships today, so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like your kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love it our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. Drive in past the garage entrance and follow the road to the racetrack. The tunnel entrance is under the bridge. Don't forget, you are private security, like a cop who couldn't pass the fitness test or the psych eval. Look like you're really getting off on the power and keep your heads down. Now play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
For a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Security checks coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool. Don't be nervous.
Howdy. You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break character just yet.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
As much as you can. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. Thank you. Now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here.
Y'all done in here? Hey, listen. That fella on the vault door? How'd he look? We snuck a double strength laxative in his coffee.
All right. Thanks, y'all.
Back the way we came is too risky now that you're carrying the loot. Let's fall back to the rear door. Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. All right, look busy and shout LSFD if anyone gets in your way. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Dropped the deuce on the most advanced security network in the state, but there is such a thing as getting cocky, people. Allow me to remind you of the private army of extremely angry Texans who would happily put a bullet in you right here on the casino floor. I suggest you focus on getting to the exit. here. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free. So, the real fire department is here. This could be, awkward. Stay out of sight.
Smoke!